Did I ever tell you that Mrs. McCabe had 23 sons and she named them all Dave? Well, she did, and that wasn't a smart thing to do. You see, when she wants one and calls out,
"Yoo-hoo! Come into the house, Dave!"
she doesn't get one. All 23 Daves of hers come on the run. This makes things quite difficult at the McCabe's, as you can imagine, with so many Daves. And often she wishes that when they were born, she had named one of them Bodkin Van Horn, and one of them Hoosfoos, and one of them Snim, and one of them Hotshot, and one Sunny Jim, and one of them Shadrach, and one of them Blinky, and one of them Stuffy, and one of them Stinky, another one Putt-Putt, another one Moonface, another one Marvin O'Gravel Balloonface, and one of them Ziggy, and one Soggy Muff, one Buffalo Bill, and one Biffalo Buff, and one of them Sneepy, and one Weepy Wee, and one Paris Garters, and one Harris Tweed, and one of them Sir Michael Carmichael Zutt, and one of them Oliver Bolivar Butt, and one of them Zanzibar Snoot Snoof McFate. But she didn't do it. And now it's too late.